Good evening, ladies, and very warm welcome to you. Firstly, thank you very much to Jane for your support for me and the charity this evening. And also, it's an absolute pleasure coming to this boutique. And firstly, I'd like to start off a little bit about why I do my work, because I'm probably... I do come from the heart. What I tell you is from my heart. I don't need to make myself feel better or make you feel better coming from ego. I actually heal with colour and style, building self-esteem and confidence. I feel that lots of ladies are trapped into... a little bit of confidence lacking, and I think that comes from perhaps being at home, you've taken children to primary school, you've bought clothes for pram pushing, and then you sort of accommodate your lifestyle, don't you? You know, we all accommodate the lifestyle that we live, whether you're suited and booted in the city or dog walking, pushing a pram with young children. And then I think through the stages we take different leaps, don't we? You know, all of a sudden they're not primary school children, we're facing secondary school, and then it's another change. And I think within that sometimes we get lost along the way of where can we buy the clothes, what can I buy, and the reasons why we buy it. And you know, lots of us are driven by money. You know, it's a central part. There are lots of times that perhaps we think, oh, I'd love to have that, but you know, our pockets just can't accommodate it at that time. So I don't believe it's necessary to have a lot of money to look good. It's actually about choices and making the right choices to enhance your body shape, your lifestyle and your colouring. And it's about feeling good about yourself. You know, how many people do you see walking down the street that look brilliant, but are they smiling? We don't need to be slaves to fashion. We don't need to emulate the catwalk to the nth degree. We can adopt it how we would like to. And we can only buy what companies offer us. So if somebody has said this season's going to be, I was talking to this lady earlier about camels, you know, this season there's a lot of camel and beige. You know, fabulous if you're a warm, fantastic. You know, the colours are brilliant, but we're not all in that colour spectrum. So you are either buy it and think, I don't really quite know why I bought it, so I don't really want to be wearing it. Or you're that slave to fashion and you wear it anyway, and then you actually could look better, perhaps. Or you leave it alone and think, you know, how about me? Let's be individual. Let's accommodate myself, my hair colouring, what I look, and how I feel about myself. So I encourage you all to be individual. Then I would suggest building that capsule wardrobe for yourself, so that once you know the shapes and styles and colours to suit you, you can actually do it very, very quickly. And I like to speed shop, because once you know your body shape and the colours that suit you, you can go into a shop and you immediately leave the colours that are not in your colour spectrum completely alone. You don't need to go near them, and you can save so much time instead of, you know, thinking it might suit you, going through all the rails, all that time. You don't need to do that. You know, they're not for me, leave them. And the other thing I do have a little bit of a laugh about is, as women, I think by definition, when we see this S-A-L-E, it's funny, everyone laughs, don't they? Because everyone can relate to it. It's like, oh, and it's immediately this great big magnet, isn't it, of, oh, I must have a bargain. I love a bargain. But I've learned to leave them alone a little bit and think, you know what? Buy less, pay more. It's better to have a wardrobe that you actually wear. 80% of women wear 20% of their clothes. And this really tickled me. I don't know if you can see it, everyone, but it says, never too busy to be beautiful. And it really caught my eye because we actually don't spend much time on ourselves, do we? You know, we worry about kindergarten, football, cricket, lunch boxes, getting to the office on time, getting the loaf of bread. You know, the French women, they don't seem to be quite so bothered, do they? They survive, don't they? Italian women, and men for that matter. Good for them. You know, it's just about saying, you know, all I want is 5 minutes. And how often do you walk down the street and you see someone looking really great, don't you? And you think, oh, I wish I'd taken 5 minutes. You know, we've all thought that, haven't we? Or just that, wow, she looks amazing. And, you know, it's just perhaps 5 minutes the night before bed, picking those clothes out. And do you know what? Very often, it's even just a lipstick, or just a scarf, or just that, oh, I should have changed my handbag. And the number of ladies I've met who have said to me, this evening, don't look at me, I'm wearing black. Because a few of you know me, and they apologise. I'm not going to mention any names. And you know, it doesn't matter. It's how you feel about yourself. I can guide you, I can tell you, I can show you what colours would look best on you and what shapes. But, you know, it's down to you, isn't it? It's your choices. So, you know, be happy with your choice. I can help you make perhaps a better one. But at the end of the day, just perhaps think sometimes what 5 minutes would have done. And how many other times do we apologise for looking good? How many of you actually, when someone gives you a compliment and they say, you look amazing, you look great. Oh, just a little something I had in the back of my wardrobe. Yeah. Oh yes, don't look, I've had it for years. How many?
Yes.
You know, how many of you actually would say, thank you. You know, we all make excuses for looking good. Because if you spend that 5 minutes, then you feel guilty that you spent the 5 minutes, don't you? And then you start apologising for looking good. Well, don't. You know, enjoy being female, enjoy the femininity, enjoy the choice. And please, please don't ever save anything for best. Some days not a day of the week. It's not a day of the week, is it? Every day. You know, embrace every day. Wear it. There are so many people I know who've saved things for best. I grew up with my mum saying to me, oh no, save it for Sunday. You know, save it, we'll wear it on Sunday. Well, what happens? You grow out of it. Or that was when I was younger. Now it's gone, isn't it? It's out of fashion, or you're fed up with it, or you don't like the colour or the texture, or you put on weight so you can't get into it. You know, all these scenarios come into play. So buy it, wear it, and more importantly, enjoy it. For ladies who have silver grey hair or white blonde. Do we have any white blondes in the house or silver grey? Ah, we do. You are a core by definition of silver grey or white blondes. You're a core. Dark hair, dark eyes is a deep. And Katie looks magnificent in that colour. And if you have dark hair and you have bright green eyes, steel blue eyes or clear hazel eyes, you are a bright. And guess what Emma is? And you can see, can't you, when you look at Emma, those lovely bright eyes looking. And hence, she's in a bright. You know, enhance your look. And, you know, Emma's got the personality to wear the brights. And it shows, doesn't it? You know, the lovely colour, lots of energy. And the pink, you know, romantic colour, lots of energy with it. And again, you know, lots of high vibrations.
Lovely.
I'm hot. I'm all red.
Oh.
This is so hot under those lights.
You look lovely as well.
Thank you.
Everybody's going to say that for now, aren't they? And this is a little example of another core. Dark hair, but blue-grey eyes. And I picked these out because I thought, isn't that a lovely little look? You know, little Chanel-type jacket, put it over a dress, little short skirt. You know, when you think that, can I just grab that skirt? It's just so pretty. Even something like this, you know, a little alternative. Would you like to hold that against you? Thank you. You know, isn't that lovely look with a little Chanel look? Just something totally different. You don't have to sort of push yourself into wearing.
Yeah.
But isn't it lovely? You know, it's, and you don't have to.